looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, saving the world on his own. But the warm summer breezes, the French wines and cheeses, put his ambition at bay. The summers and winters scattered like splinters, and 4 or 5 years slipped away. Then he went to England, played the piano, married an actress named Kim. They had a good life, she was a good wife, bore him a young son named Jim. Had all of the answers and all of the questions locked in his attic one day. Cause he liked the quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years away. Well, the war took his baby, bombs killed his lady, and left him with only one eye. His body was battered, his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were a-falling, he was recalling answers he never found. So he hopped on a freighter,